Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question here says, ABC and DBC are two isosceles triangles on the same base BC. See figure 7.33. Show that angle ABD, that is this angle, is equal to angle ACD, that means this angle. Let us start with the solution to this question. We see that angle ABC is equal to angle ACB, that means this angle is equal to this angle because angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Since it's given to us that AB is equal to AC, therefore angles opposite to them will also be equal. Therefore angle ABC is equal to angle ACB. Again, angle DBC is equal to angle DCB because DB is equal to DC, and by the similar reason we have these two angles equal. Now by adding the above two equations, this is equation 1 and this is equation 2, we get angle ABC plus angle DBC is equal to angle ACB plus angle DCB, or angle ABD is equal to angle ACD. Hence proved. So I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.